Now Josh has said that for every club he drops, he will give £5 to the RNF Benevolent Fund.